Hello everybody, and welcome back to Rise, Son of Rob. If you haven't seen the last episode already, you should go back and watch it, because it is pretty much an amazing episode. Because we captured the king and the princess, and we've just entered the forest now, the deadly forest. So yeah, if you haven't already, smash the subscribe button, press the bell as well to get notified of when I upload videos. With that said and done, let's continue with the episode. Look at all our men. Oh god. Well, sorry for them. Oh, look at all this. There's not there. Oh. Damn.
Form a line, men. Hold the gate. I'll find Vitalian.
What the hell is that?
It's
so dang hard because you roll and doesn't roll.
Shodok the Kroon Grand Strong! Take the Tony Grand! Size Fradas! As Fradas!
Well, one, two. One, two. One, two. One, two. Ow, it got me. One. Ow. I keep going towards him. I wanna go. Oh, Jesus. This guy is strongest enemy I've faced. Come on, this way. That's it. Okay, I've got an idea now. That's actually decent. Oh, it's timing.
Wickerman!
Sometimes a man must look past what he thinks he sees. Well done, Marius.
Soldiers! Soldiers! Well, don't just stand there, you useless sows! Get me out of here! Get me out of here now!
That would be our glorious leader, General Commodus.
Yes, the Emperor's son.
Get me out of here, you stupid fools! I command you!
Your victory, your honors, Centurion.
At once, sir.
Come on, you fucking idiot!
Oh,
Give me your cape.
Give me your cape!
There ain't no leader. That's for sure.
We marched to York. Commodus was safe, and Oswald ready to accept peace. I pray to the gods that an end to this horrific bloodshed was within our grasp, that I could finally return with my men to Rome. I began to realize that Commander Vitalian had every reason to question the wisdom of this campaign. How many soldiers had given their lives to achieve this so-called victory? For me, I had spilled all the blood I could handle.
I bring before you Oswald, King of the Britons. He has renounced this rebellion. He will submit to the rule of Rome, and henceforth, he will only fight to secure peace between our two great peoples.
Highness Commodus, all we ask is that my people are treated with fairness. Treated as equals. So that all may live in peace.
So that we all may live in peace. The peace treaty from Rome.
The Emperor's will! The Emperor's peace!
All he needs is the King's mark on that scroll, and then we can all leave this godforsaken island.
Your Emperor, my father, he is indeed wise and fair. This is the Emperor's seal. It is a direct extension of his will and the power of Rome. Rise. Embrace me. King Oswald, here is your peace. Oh, no! How dare you?
You filthy, stinking dog! How dare you!
Now you see what happens when you defy me?
Never defy me!
Didn't kill my father. The Emperor did. Save Rome from them.
Now, kneel, you dogs! What are you waiting for? I said kneel!
obey me as you obey the gods!
Get us to the harbor. Battalion! I order you to take control of these rebellious scum. Hold the city, spare no one. You'll all pay dearly for this. We will slay every man, every woman, and every child. And shit on your grave!
Reinforce the walls! A step back! Now! Close the gates! We must keep their army out at all costs! I'll take control here. You man the walls. Darius, we need time. You need to keep the enemy out as long as possible. We need to get all our civilians down to the docks. Do whatever you can. I'll meet you down at the courthouse. Go!
God save us.
Archers, positions now. A rain of arrows on my signal.
Yes, sir.
Soldiers, a great battle awaits us. They are coming for us to take everything we have, everything we love. They are determined to take it all from us. Let them come, and we will see if they can! Archers, commence fire! Soldiers, stay close to the battlements. When their ladders touch stone, kick them down.
Here they come.
This is for us. Fire!
Britons!
What are your targets, sir?
Ballistae, towers and soldiers!
Let's go, it's a bit behind them up.
York is out!
Warriors! Cover me!
It's done.